Happy Juneteenth. Juneteenth, also known as Juneteenth Independence Day or Freedom Day, is a holiday that commemorates the June 19, 1865 announcement of the abolition of slavery in Texas, and more generally, the emancipation of African American slaves throughout the Confederate South. Celebrated on June 19, the word is a pronuncio of June and 19. Juneteenth is recognized as a state holiday or special day of observance in 45 states. The holiday is observed primarily in local celebrations. Traditions include public readings of Emancipation Proclamation, singing traditional songs such as Swing Low, Sweet Chariot, and Lift Every Voice and Sing, and readings by noted African-American writers such as Ralph Ellison and Maya Angelou. Celebrations may include parades, rodeos, street fairs, cookouts, family reunion, parties, historical reenactments of Miss Juneteenth contest. During the American Civil War, President Abraham Lincoln issued the Emancipation Proclamation on September 22, 1862, with an effective date of 1 January 1863. It declared all slaves to be freed on the Confederate States of America in rebellion and not in Union hands. This excluded the five states known as the border states, which were the four slave states that were not in the rebellion: Kentucky, Maryland, Delaware, and Missouri, and those counties of Virginia soon to be formed in the state of West Virginia, and also the three zones under the Union occupation: the state of Tennessee, Lower Louisiana, and Southeast Virginia. More isolated geographically, Texas was not a battleground, and thus its slaves were not affected by the Emancipation Proclamation unless they escaped. Planters and other slaveholders had migrated into Texas from eastern states to escape the fighting, and many brought their slaves with them, increasing by thousands the number of slaves in the state at the end of the Civil War. Although most slaves lived in rural areas, more than 1,000 resided in Galveston and Houston by 1860, with several hundreds in other large towns. By 1865, there was an estimated 250,000 slaves in Texas. As news of the end of the war moved slowly, it did not reach Texas until May 1865, and the Army of the Trans-Mississippi did not surrender until June 2nd. And on June 18, 1865, Union General Gordon Granger arrived in Galveston Island with 2,000 federal troops to occupy Texas on behalf of the federal government. On June 19, standing on the balcony of the Galveston's Ashton Villa, Granger read loud the contents of the General Order No. 3 announcing the total emancipation of slaves. And I read, "The people of Texas are informed that in accordance with a proclamation from the Executive of the United States, all slaves are free. This involves an absolute equality of personal rights and rights of property between former masters and slaves, and the connection theretofore existing between them becomes that between employer and hired laborer. The freedmen are advised to remain quietly at their present homes and work for wages. They are informed that they will not be allowed to collect at military posts and that they will not be supported in idleness either there or elsewhere." Happy Juneteenth. To learn more about Juneteenth, we recommend you visit African American Portal and also the Texas Portal. Portions of this narrative were credited from publicly available information. Be sure to share, subscribe to Rucksack Hack Podcast. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter @RucksackHack and like our Facebook page, Rucksack Hack.